that began with the very first Tigerama in 1980. It was in 1876 that Daniel Roberts, an Episcopal priest, wrote the beautiful hymn, God of Our Fathers. He wrote it to commemorate the 100th anniversary of the Declaration of Independence. 100 years later, composer Claude T. Smith was asked by the United States Army Band of Washington, D.C. to provide a special arrangement of this piece. We proudly take this opportunity to recognize and salute the brave men and women of the armed services. Now, our director of Tiger Band, Dr. Simon Holowico, leads the ensemble in Claude T. Smith's stirring rendition, God of Our Fathers. Found our nation looking both forward and backward. The ideals of our founding fathers stood its severest test. We were just beginning to sense our emergence as a world power. Our nation took strength from our national hymn, God of Our Fathers. It was written after the centennial celebration of our nation. It expressed our gratitude for the past and asked for divine guidance for the future. Thank you.
Thank you.